we finish our boarding process a little faster back there?
We'll see what we can do. No promises.
Hey, can we get our boarding status?
We're still boarding. Let us know if you need anything. Ladies and gentlemen, I would love to welcome you aboard our flight. When you find your seat, please be sure to place your larger carry-on items in the overhead bins and smaller items underneath the seat in front of you. Unless you're in a front row, please place all of your items in the overhead bins. If you have any trouble finding a location for your carry-on items, please let a flight attendant know and we would be happy to assist you. If the overhead bin is full, please make sure you close it as a courtesy to other passengers. Please double check that all your items are put away so that the aisle is clear and other passengers can make their way to their seats. If you're in an emergency exit row, please read the exit seating responsibilities in the card in the seat back in front of you. If you're not able to comply with these actions, please let a flight attendant know so that way you can be reseated. Now's the time to get out any last minute text messages if you need to, but we ask that once we depart from the gate, you put away any laptops or tablets. Thank you and welcome aboard. We are ready to go when you are. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard Flight 9221 with service to South Africa. Our flight time will be roughly 1 hour and 49 minutes. Now that the cabin door is closed, please make sure that all devices are in airplane mode and your large devices are now shut down and stowed. Please fasten your seatbelt and make sure that all tray tables and seat backs are in a full upright and locked position for departure. Cabin crew, prepare doors for departure, cross-check, verify straps, and stand by for all calls. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the screen for an important safety demonstration. Thank you for flying with us.
Explain the emergency procedures on this British Airways aircraft. The captain and the crew are here for your safety. It is important that you pay attention and follow instructions carefully. First, check your seatbelt is securely fastened. Insert the metal tag into the buckle and tighten by pulling on the loose end. To unfasten, simply lift up the metal flap on the buckle and pull apart. You'll find the seatbelt sign in the panel above your head. When it's on, you must fasten your seatbelt. We'll provide extension seatbelts for infants. We suggest you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible during our flight, even when the sign is off. Your life jacket is either beside or underneath your seat. To use it, take it out of the container and place it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at your side. Inflate your life jacket when you leave the aircraft. We will supply life cots for babies and life jackets for children. In the unlikely event of the aircraft having to make an emergency landing, you'll be told to take this protective brace position. But when seated facing rearwards in Club World, you must adopt this position. We will now explain how to leave the aircraft in an emergency. Move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. High heel shoes must be taken off as they may tear the evacuation slide. Emergency lighting, including floor level lighting, will help you find your way to the exits. These are clearly signed. There are two exits at the rear of the aircraft and two at the front of each cabin section. Your crew will now point out the exits nearest to you. To open the doors, move the handle in the direction of the red arrow. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. The slides can also be inflated by pulling this handle. Jump onto the slide and move away from the aircraft. If the aircraft has landed on water, these slides detach to form rafts. As you leave the aircraft, inflate your life jacket by pulling the red tag. If necessary, blow into this mouthpiece to top up the air. The life jacket is fitted with a light and a whistle. Your oxygen mask is behind the panel just above your head. If the cabin air system should fail, this will be released. Stay in your seat and pull the mask towards you to open your supply. Please note that the bag does not inflate. Place it over your mouth and nose and adjust the band to secure it, then breathe normally. Do make sure your own mask is correctly fitted before helping anyone else. In some areas, you release the mask by pulling on this colored streamer. If you're in a Clubworld sleeper seat, you may need to reach through the dividing screen to retrieve your mask. All electronic devices, including mobile phones, must be switched off, and all headsets must be removed whenever the engines are running on the ground during takeoff, approach, and landing. Please ensure your mobile phone and any devices that can send or receive calls or text messages remain off for the flight. Any items with a flight safe mode should have this feature enabled now. Some electronic devices can be used once we're airborne. Please check High Life magazine. Take care your hand baggage isn't blocking the aisles or exits. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. But place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall and injure someone. As we prepare for takeoff, please make sure that your tray table is put away, your seat is upright, and your armrest is down. Please stow your individual video screen and footstool if you have them. Finally, take a look at the safety card in the seat pocket. If you have any questions, please ask your crew. We hope you have a relaxed and enjoyable flight.
The cabin is ready for takeoff. Please note, the cabin lights will be dimmed for departure and landing. If you require additional lighting, there's a reading light on the panel above you.
Speed alive. 80 knots.
now past 10,000 feet, you may now turn on your larger portable electronic devices. This is also a reminder to please keep your seatbelt fastened while you're seated and do not congregate in the galleys or near the laboratory. This aircraft is equipped with onboard Wi-Fi. You will be required to pay a small fee if you wish to access it. We do offer complimentary in-flight TV thanks to our partners. Connect to the Wi-Fi and you'll be able to access our wide range of free live TV and paid movies library. off the fasten seatbelt sign. You can have it up and move around the cabin. However, we ask that you keep your seatbelt fastened when seen in the case of unexpected turbulence. few moments, our lovely flight attendants will be starting our in-flight service. We'll be serving complimentary drinks and snacks. Premium drinks are available for a small charge. Please note, we only accept credit cards. customs at our destination, flight attendants will begin handing out forms momentarily. Please review and complete these forms and keep them with you for presentation upon arrival. Gentlemen, the flight crew has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please return to your seats and fasten your seatbelt. sent into South Africa. Flight attendants will be passing through the cabin to collect any trash one final time. Please ensure tray tables are stowed and seats are in the full upright position. Please also store any carry-on items either in the seat back pocket or under the seat in front of you. Please complete all Wi-Fi related tasks and stow any larger electronics.
1,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to South Africa. The local time is 12:50 a.m. and it's currently about 12 degrees Celsius. You can now use your mobile devices. Please remain seated until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign is turned off. Remember to use caution when opening the overhead bins as items may have been shifted during the flight. If this is your final destination, we thank you for flying with us. If you're making a connection, we encourage you to check your itinerary to ensure a smooth continuation of your journey.